Oh yeah, man. You Casey? Oh, the pig of the litter? Oh yeah, that's what's up. Yeah, that's what you want. I don't know, like, I guess the pig of the litter be the biggest one, but I be feeding my puppies puppy gold, so all of them be looking the same though. Yeah, it got like, yeah. Look, I got some solo video of Isis so you can see. So you can see her moving around and stuff. It's just her and another one of the champagne. You can see how this champagne female's thick too. It's a whole lot of females. Hold up, I'm gonna show you the other blue female too. So you can see her. You see both of them together. Hold up. Hold up. They is super fat though. And this ain't nothing but they super fat though. And this ain't nothing but a week though. Cause I've been, their puppy gold, it really make a difference though. And I've been feeding the mother that since she was like a month pregnant though. It's called puppy gold. Yeah, it got puppy gold. It got a lot of protein and fat. And it's like this dust that you put on their food. And they love it though. And it's real good for them though. You give it to the pregnant mothers and then when you go to feed the puppies, I feed the litters that. They, when you put that puppy go in the food, man, they be in there running through the bowl.